growing up, obviously around cricket, I followed many top class players. Brian Lara, for obvious reasons, one of the best batsmen of all times, but at that time he was people couldn't bowl at him, setting records all over the place. Before that, Graham Gooch scored a lot of runs again for England, and a guy that no one really wanted to bowl at when he was going well.